Hello Jason, this video is specially for you. Suppose this is your adapter. Look. I insert the adapter in camera. Click. Suppose is I incorrect install the chip. You see your camera is not show the diaphragm. Push this button and very easy rotate adapter into bayonet counterclockwise or clockwise and see the camera. You see the camera is show the diaphragm. I sent you a fully working chip. Look. Do this. Not diaphragm. Clockwise, counterclockwise, you see diaphragm. I wish you good luck. Thank you.